Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 1, Exercise 1.2, third question. Here, Team A scored in 3 rounds. They have participated in a quiz competition and 3 rounds it's held. And in that, Team A scored minus 40 and 10, 0. And Team B scored first round 10, second round 0, third round minus 40 marks. They ask us to find the total marks scored by Team A and Team B and which team scored more marks. First we have to find Team A score. Team A score. We have to add all the integers. Minus 40 plus 10 plus 0 is equal to. And here this is minus sign, this is plus sign. This is 0, no need to worry about it. We have to add these two. Signs are different, so we have to find the difference. Difference between 40 and 10 is equal to 30. And in this greatest number is 40, in front of 40, minus sign is there. So minus 30. So Team A scored minus 30 marks. And now Team B. Team B score is equal to first round 10 marks plus second round 0 marks plus third round minus 40. And here also 0, we don't have problem. And here this is plus sign, this is minus sign. When we are adding two different signs, we have to find the difference. Difference between 10 and 40 is equal to 30. In this greatest number is 40, in front of 40, minus sign is there, so minus 30. So both also scored same marks, minus 30, minus 30. So Team A is equal to Team B. Team A is equal to Team B, and both teams are equally scored, and we can add it in any order. We can add minus 40 first or last or in between. If we are changing order in addition, the value will not change. That question only they asked in the last point. So thank you students, kindly share your suggestions in the comments box and kindly share this video to your friends also. Thank you.